Well, the number of people seeking jobless benefits has reached a near four-year low. According to the Labor Department, weekly applications for unemployment benefits fell 15,000 to a seasonally adjusted 358,000. It's the second lowest level since April 2008. Employers also added a net gain of 243,000 jobs in January. And speaking of jobs, where are some of the best places to work in our area? Baltimore Magazine's new edition has some top picks, and they're all hiring. Ken Engelhardt is here from Baltimore Magazine. And thank you so much
for coming.
Appreciate it.
We were lamenting
neither one of our places to work made the list, but that's okay.
Maybe next time.
How did you guys search and find these spots?
We spent about 6 months looking. Every year people nominate themselves on our website during this process. And then we go research them and see about their financial health, and we interview their employees. And we look at, have there been any layoffs that are significant in the past year? Do they have any SEC problems? But, you know, probably the single most important thing to us is what the employees think about working there. And then we look at their benefits.
Job satisfaction, and you go from there.
Right.
Okay. So Mount Washington Pediatric Hospital.
Yeah, that's a great choice and a different choice. It's not a huge hospital. It's uniquely owned by Johns Hopkins and the University of Maryland, which is unusual because those are the two, you know, 800-pound gorillas that usually compete. But they've cooperated on this hospital, and it's for very sick kids from neonatal to teenage. They could have anything from being a drug addicted baby to spina bifida to, you know, very serious illnesses, and a lot of them are economically disadvantaged. So,
and one of the neat advantages they offer their employees is tuition assistance.
Yeah, they have some great benefits in large part because of the Hopkins Maryland connection.
Right. And another place, NSA, they can't talk about what they do,
no,
I'm sure.
Right.
That's one of the downfalls.
No, they would have to kill you.
Right. 401k
but they have,
with
you know,
a
federal
match.
Agency, yeah. Obviously, the huge campus with everything on it, cafeterias and banks and everything. Terrific.
It's all right there for them.
It's all right there.
They offer alternative work schedules.
Yep.
And they have a gym and a medical center right there in their facility.
Yeah, they're looking for linguists, and they're going to hire some, like, 1,600 people in the next year.
You said linguists. Wonder what they need to be able to speak.
Yeah, I wonder.
Speak.
Well, their job is to listen in on the bad guys and make sure the bad guys aren't listening in on us.
So many things. So many different places they could
Well, that's first on the list, but they have just incredible benefits, and the good news is you can't take your work home even if you wanted to.
No, you sure can't. That's absolutely true. Under Armour, right in our own backyard.
Yeah, well, everybody, I mean, most people know about Under Armour, but they're just booming. I mean, they're past $1 billion in sales. They're starting out, you know, new lines all the time. And the people that work there are really enthusiastic. I mean, they're not all jocks. Some of them are engineers, and some of them are jocks who are engineers on the side. And, but they all seem to have a good time working there. And you know, creating new products all the time, testing the products, and flying around the country to test a product on this team and on the West Coast, or you know, whatever they.
And they offer 15% discount on company stock. So with a company that's growing, that's a really good deal.
Not a bad idea right now. I mean, to buy that stock.
Well, yeah, exactly. Yeah. Here's a company that's really interesting. BTS. Tell what is BTS?
BTS is a technology firm that was started by a guy who's like 29 years old a couple years ago, and they do mostly secret cellular phone technology, mostly for the feds and the Pentagon.
And it's booming.
And it's booming. They get more and more jobs, and they bought another company in Virginia, and they're opening offices in the city now. They're based in Columbia.
Take a look. If we can, let's show that graphic again, what they offer. 401k with 100% match, fully paid premium health cares, $1,000 contribution to FSA cards, bonuses and 6 weeks paid maternity leave, and they also offer paternity leave.
Right, and I don't think there's anybody there that makes less than six figures. So it's, you know, serious salary as well.
Absolutely incredible. GHU Applied Physics Lab.
They've been on the list before, but they're just a terrific company. You know, like the NSA, they have their own campus. They do a lot of work for NASA and for the Navy and other armed forces. You know, highly technical research and so forth.
And something neat about them, they offer college scholarships for the children of employees?
Yes, as does the Johns Hopkins University and Hospital. They're incredibly generous with college.
An automatic 3 weeks paid vacation?
Yep.
All right, sounds good. Ken, thank you so much for joining us this morning.
No, thank you. And Top Singles is in there, too, so see if you know anybody
in
there.
Anyone?
And a Baltimore-themed crossword puzzle on the back page, so don't miss that.
Whew, all right, I'm taking mine home. Thank you, Ken.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Well, and